So now, as you hear me talking, I'm gonna go and do some of that kind of stuff, record this kind of stuff. And as I said, it's not related to this item here. This is related to other issues. This is very important for me because I'm going to use eventually this video here as a proof, as a fact of the matter that all this stuff is timed, you see, dated and timed, and so measurements have to be exact. They have to be exact. The measurements have to be exact. And so here we have two little MP3 kind of a player audio recorders, and we're gonna start to charge them to see, first of all, how long it takes to charge them, and then secondary, and we're gonna turn them on and match this with performance. So we're gonna go and like this for the first time, of course. I'm using this too. Thanks. Yes, it's not gonna be. So there'll be no, not too much hassle. We're gonna go here and we're gonna do that. I see this thing is not actually responsive at all. That kind of worries me, but there is a current inside because I see the red light inside flashing. So it could be that this is not in working order at all. It could be, I don't know. It definitely is attached. It definitely is. So I see this is without absolutely any light. That one is not charging properly because it's indicating me. That one right there is suggesting me. That one right there is actually suggesting me that is already full, that it's already charged. And this thing is definitely not, cannot be charged. And this is the first time I'm actually charging this right there through the laptop. That's a cable right here that you see. It could be this thing is not even in working condition to make sure, because they absolutely destroyed me, absolutely everything. We'll go ahead. I'm gonna use another one of this. No, ladies and gentlemen, when I said this stuff that they destroy absolutely everything, you have no idea. What I meant by this is that most of these items I never ever would even use. You understand? Never ever would even use. Most of these items I never ever would even use. The only thing that happened is as soon as those items arrived, the police investigators break inside of the room. With me holding me drugged up, and we're basically destroying everything. That's all there is. That's basically what I am referring to when I say that. That's in case that items were not destroyed already before. It appears to me that this item here, the light that should flash somehow, is not working. And this one here, that light should be, I think, blinking, is actually not. From what I can see clearly right there, it's actually, yeah, well, you can see it, it's steady. It means that it's fully charged. I think those are completely faulty items destroyed before I even got them in my hands. And so that's how we are going to also. Yeah? The black one did not flash. Not in here. Not in here. This should be really good because it's a low current. And there is no response. There is a little light right there. You see right there, there is a light flashing. And that's all there is. These are faulty items. I can tell you immediately these two items are faulty items. There is nothing that wrong when it comes to charging these batteries that this would be not okay. So at this point in time, I am going to go ahead. I will disconnect camera. I'm going to put the camera on a standby. And then I will return to see precisely according to instructions what else we could do in respect to battery itself, to see how much the battery will have energy preserved inside for the audio recording. And it's not supposed to be, you know, they're not supposed to be this way. These things should be on a standby and this and that. Well, this is the first time I'm using them. And these are the two supposedly brand new recorders purchased from the AliExpress. I got two from the mail services on also what was October. October the 27th, just as this thing here also. September, October the 27th, 2022. October 27, 2022. This is so much bullshit that it's actually difficult to even play with these months and back and forth and this and that. I really, really fear. I hope I didn't state earlier that I purchased the power bank on September. Fuck no. I purchased this power bank. I purchased one on October the 27, 2022 upon return. 5 days ago, upon return of the first power bank, which also was completely faulty. So, and at the same time, I have picked up from the mail, from the postal office in the city, these two items, which are faulty, you can see. Both appear to me to be faulty. Following the instructions from both of these devices that you see right there, it says, please switch on when recording after the indicator is flashing in red for 5 seconds. The recorder started. Recording switch to off. The red light is off and save the recording. The recording stopped working. Hold on a moment. Just to make sure. This is from what I see basically clearly here. I'm going to turn the little light on. Clearly it's on off, clearly can be seen, clearly can be seen as off. We don't want to make sure about absolutely everything. The people from the police, the people that were involved in this stuff, says this is beyond disgusting people. And we're going to take this stuff here also out, just like this. To also video record that I did comply with absolutely everything here. It's also on off. We're gonna plug it back like this. And so that's that. Recording format support MP3. Do not operate to record while charging. Ensure to insert TF card before recording. The recorder will take 2 to 3 hours to be charged fully. So we're going to have to wait 2 to 3 hours to be charged fully. In 3 hours, we're going to see basically what is going to be different in respect to what you see here. Which this shit was sold to me by the chief director of the police of Novomesto, just as he promised. But it doesn't fucking matter. For me, this is very painful, psychologically sickening shit. Because of what I was told the case is going to be. And that's what the fuck I'm doing. I'm recording more crime against myself. But eventually it's going to fuck police very, very, very badly. All I have to do is now video record the stuff they do to me. That's all the fuck I have to do now. After connecting to computer via USB cable, the indicator will flash while in charging status. Yeah, the indicator will flash. The indicator will become red when fully charged. Well, as you can see, it's not charging. It's already indicating here it's red when fully charged. I did not even charge one. And the second thing, listen, I cannot go and charge this because it's the same shit on the first recorder the police also have planted me. In the first recorder is the same thing. I have already properly video recorded when the same thing happened. It was doing stuff like this. It did not function from beginning to begin with. It did not function. Simple as this. So it's not gonna flash anything because they have destroyed things already in ahead. Okay, and this thing here you can see there's no light, there's nothing. You can see what this is. You can see what this is. There's only like a little light right there. And so I don't have anything else to say. The recording time is about 5 hours. Okay. The TF card recording size, 2 gigabyte, about 20 hours. I don't understand what is the TF card recording size, 2 gigabyte, 20 hours. I don't understand. The recording time, therefore the battery, in my opinion, from what I understand, is 5 hours. What exactly is the TF card recording size? I don't understand. Why is this garbage here? I do not understand. But I suppose that that's what they give you. I suppose that they give information that the 20 hours will consume 2 gigabytes or something like that, which is like really bad. I did kick this, haven't I? Gotta be careful with that stuff, so. Okay. I'm gonna do it like this. Even like that. And so this is the same as this here. I am not going to read this over to you. The only thing I am going to do is I'm just going to go ahead and prove it to you that this is exactly what I read right now. And so that's what we're doing. I'm going to wait 3 hours for this thing to complete. Then we're going to go, we're going to turn it on and see how long this thing is going to record. All right, so we're gonna do like a little update here. This thing is still charging itself, as you see. It's here. Yeah, yep, I am still video recording this kind of stuff. And I wanted to do a little bit update on this thing here so that you can see that this is precisely what it is. It's good to cover such issues with one another because you get a really nice proof basically about the stuff you do, and it's actually really, really not a bad idea to do stuff like this. So as I am doing all that, what we're gonna do is let's do some of this. Why not? That's what we are testing today, this thing here. This basically is what we are testing today. We are at 56% now. was trying to push in between these two, but will not do it because you can be damaged. There is just a little light that is flashing inside here, but it can, we could be seen. There you go. You can see that little light right there. Look at it. That's all there is to it. Other than that, this is all, I have no idea what it is, but that's exactly what I was told according to MKUltra case is going to be. One is going to be flashing like this, another one is going to be this and that. But they have made 1,000 scenarios. The police officer I met the other day with this Russian face, I think he had... he probably have 50 of these things already. You get it? He's using it, fucking using it and changing it. Using it and changing it, using it and changing it. That means this man was not only replacing this garbage with me, but he's got other people he have done damage to. This is not a good police. I'm not the only person. I am not the only person they have done this stuff with these recorders to. The police was nothing more crazy than about a spy cameras, a little pants and a little, like a little cameras. None of them have I ever got to use. They were all destroyed, every fucking one of them, without exception, before I possibly could use one. Pan for the pants, I didn't care to use. I was going to use them. I prepared them like so that I could use them as a setup and place them somewhere. But when I walked towards Seonica, drugged up with police investigators who had my cameras in their possession and were filming people and were terrorizing people whom we have met along the way. When a camera, a single camera I got from China, like a square, reached almost a boiling temperature the first time when I connected one to the cable to charge one, and the same shit happened with the other one and so on, I decided I'm not gonna fucking use this. I have a whole bunch of items I have never ever used in my life because of what I stated right now. Because of what I stated, it didn't make sense. Because they destroy things, they vandalize things, they set them up for accident, and believe that I'm gonna go and use them until something is gonna happen or something like this. No, I tested them and stuff like this, but I wouldn't use them because of what I stated right now.